आई जस्ट लाइक टू से कि ये किंग जिस तरह से बने हैं और जितना जितना काम इन्होंने किया है किंग बनने में और रहने में, मैंने किसी को इतना काम करते हुए देखा नहीं है सचमुच. प्यार पाना एक चीज़ है और प्यार को रखना और उसको निभाना एक दूसरी चीज़ है. आई डोंट थिंक एज मच एज यू गाइज लव शाहरुख, शाहरुख लव्स यू ऑल मोर ऑलवेज.
आई विल
enough ho gaya kafi hai
thoda sa aur bol de
aur thoda sa bol
about my good looks.
And he's very good looking and he wants to be Action Jackson but he's Love Jackson for tonight.
The professionalism of this man is seen from the fact he asked for the tapes and he made sure that they were in the same clothes for continuity. That is Shahrukh Khan for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Today we celebrate the career of Bollywood's Badshah Shahrukh Khan. The King Khan took 90s by storm and hasn't let up since. He is a force to be reckoned with on screen, in the press, behind the scenes, home and on world stage. Today SRK is one of the ubiquitous personality in the world. Khan was born on 2nd November 1965 to Mir Taj Muhammad Khan and Latifa Fatima in New Delhi. He has one sibling, elder sister Shehnaz Lala Rukh. His parents died before he entered movies. Shahrukh Khan considers it a big regret they couldn't see what their son was to become. Nothing is known about the rapport that he shares with his sister, but he has always been supportive to his family. India superstar Shahrukh Khan fell madly in love with Gauri Chibber, now Gauri Khan. Their relationship has withstood all kinds of rumors and controversies, and the two are always together. Gauri Khan has been a part of Shahrukh Khan's life even before the actor became the star that he is now. She stood by him at all the times. Shahrukh Khan shared that when he went on to become an actor, Gauri did not like it because actors have such a reputation and also theirs was an intercaste marriage. However, the much-in-love couple got married on October 25, 1991. He also mentioned that our honeymoon was on the sets of Dil Ashna Hai. Now, they have three children, son Aryan and Abram, and daughter Suhana. Born and brought up in Delhi, he was a brilliant student and an all-rounder at St. Columba's School. He graduated with honors in economics from Hansraj College and did his masters in mass communication from Jamia Millia Islamia. Khan then went to study theater under the reputed Mr. Barry John. The King Khan began his journey by landing the lead role of a commando in 1998 drama series Fauji. He was much applauded for his work and soon became the heartthrob of teenage girls, bagging roles in other serials as Circus and Dil Darya. His big screen debut came in the form of Deewana in 1998, where he acted alongside the then top actress of Bollywood Divya Bharti and won the prestigious Filmfare Award for Best Debut Actor Male. This was followed by another hit in the form of Raju Ban Gaya Gentleman in 1992. What changed this good boy's image was when Khan made the unique choice against all advisors to opt for negative roles and played obsessive, somewhat psychotic role in Dar and Bazigar. To everyone's surprise, the film was a massive hit and SRK earned his first Best Actor award and was also nominated in villainous role character. The same year, he bagged the Critic Award for Best Performance in Kabhi Ha and Kabhi Na in 1994. A series of hits followed to what would be remembered as one of Khan's most iconic performances, a film which is arguably India's biggest blockbuster and truly complete with the very best of drama, comedy, romance, thrills and a bit of action as well. The epic Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge was released on 20th October 1995. Khan has come a long way since then with a string of hits under his belt which includes some of Bollywood's biggest in both national and international markets, namely Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum, Devdas, Swadesh, Chak De India, Om Shanti Om, My Name Is Khan, Rawan, Don 2, Jab Tak Hai Ja and the biggest crossing Chennai Express, thus making him the undisputed megastar of India with a record number of Best Actress trophies and numerous Power Awards. Be it carefree yet lovable Raj of Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge or the passionate Veer Pratap Singh of Veer Zara, Shah Rukh has swept the girls off their feet for nearly two decades now. Not just on celluloids but off it as well, Shah Rukh continues to floor women with his dimpled smile, graciousness, wit and charm. There are actors like Hrithik Roshan, Ranbir Kapoor that have come close to being the next big romantic hero, but in reality, they hardly come close to matching the credentials of King Khan. SRK also saw some downfalls in his career and certain movies bombed at the box office like Billu Barbar, Shakti, Koila, Ashoka, Josh, Dil Se, Chalte Chalte, Kaal, Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna. He was named among the 50 most powerful people by Newsweek. Even with all the success and a statue among the elite in Madame Tussauds, he is quoted as being one of the most humble and down-to-earth personality, although his wit is unmatched by even the best in the business.
Sir, abhi hum aaye din paper mein padhte hain ki aapko yahan pe chot lagi hai, kabhi shoulder mein lagi hai, kabhi sar pe lagi hai. World's Got Talent is a great platform. And you said very humbly that I'm not very talented, but I got a huge platform when you started with Ram Leela. But I think, sir, itna sara aapko broken bones hone ka abhi, how do you manage to get so much of energy? I mean what is that one thing that you think is your driving factor when you are there all set to entertain all your fans? I know it's an offbeat question from the platform.
No, not at all. Yeah. It's nice to have offbeat questions. I'm planning to do some art films. To me, having worked 25 साल से मैं काम कर रहा हूँ और मैं बार बार बोलता हूँ, शुरुआत में पैसे की तमन्ना होती है, फिर फेम की तमन्ना होती है, फिर फैमिली को ठीक रखने की तमन्ना होती है और तमन्नाएँ ख़त्म नहीं होती, अवार्ड की होती है, रिवॉर्ड की होती है, बहुत सारी चीज़ों की होती है, फिर एक मुकाम पर पहुँच जाता है आदमी दैट यू गो बैक टू द कोर एंड रियलाइज द ओनली थिंग आई वॉन्ट टू डू इन माई लाइफ इज टू मेक पीपल स्माइल. आई ऑलवेज से दिस.
It's quite amazing, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Thanks, Dipun.
You're handsome.
You're one of the finest journalists who praised me so much in one evening. I love you. If you're free on Saturday, can I marry you, please? All right.
Okay. Shah Rukh aur Salman pe ekta dekh payenge kya wo dostana ekta dikhega? Kya wo pyar dikhega?
We should ask this to a producer director agar wo cast karenge. Main ek baat aise puchta hu kyunki birthday aise baatcheet karte hain, ye koi sawal jawab nahi. मतलब मैं एक सवाल पूछना चाहता हूँ आप सबसे नहीं, सात आठ लोगों में से आप कि अगले जन्मदिन तक क्या इस मुद्दे को लेकर आप कोई नया सवाल पूछोगे?
बिल्कुल नहीं, ये मुद्दा नहीं है, ये तो एक चाहत है, हमारी चाहत है जो आप दोनों को देखने की, शाहरुख और हमेशा से आप दोनों को एक साथ देखना चाहते हैं, इसी वजह से ये सवाल आता है, जाहिर ना आगे वजह से कोई बात.
अच्छा, अगर प्यार से पूछ रहे हो तो इंशाल्लाह कभी मौका मिलेगा और कोई ऐसी फिल्म बनाएगा कहीं ना कभी अगर हो सकेगा. जैसा मैं बार बार कहता हूँ, आई थिंक जैसे सलमान भी बार बार कहते हैं, हमें कोई ऐसी पर्सनल एंग्स नहीं है, हमारी पूरी ज़िंदगी के रास्ते अलग अलग हैं और किसी मोड़ पर अगर कहीं मुलाकात होती है काम के ज़रिए या किसी और ज़रिए से, सो हमें कोई ऐसा वो आई डोंट थिंक ऐसा हर जैसे ईगो है या इशू है या हाँ कोई ऐसी रंजिश है कि यार ऐसा नहीं करेंगे. आई डोंट थिंक, हम बहुत सालों से काम कर रहे हैं, एक दूसरे के काम की इज्जत करते हैं और एक दूसरे की फैमिली से प्यार करते हैं और बहुत इज्जत है.
With honesty, I'll tell you something. It's extremely personal, confidential, and I would request everyone here tonight to have a great time. It is a little mix of sadness and happiness, what's happening at this point of time. And I would request everyone, including the concerned authorities, to show the same alacrity in finding out and doing the enthusiastic investigation they are doing upon my baby, upon other things which they should be lending their thoughts to right now. But having said that, when the sad part of it gets over, of course I'll share everything with you. So God bless you. This is the last question. This one is, get on the train, baby. My baby, we'll talk some other time.
Hum ek baar jeete hain.
हम एक बार मरते हैं और शादी भी एक बार होती है, तुम नहीं समझोगे।
लेकिन आपने तो काफी पिक्चरों में शादी कर लिया अभी। हाँ,
वो मेरा थोड़ा मुस्लिम एंगल है ना, मैं कर सकता हूँ।
शाहरुख, कैन यू रिकॉल एनी मोमेंट इन योर लाइफ व्हेन यू फेल्ट लाइक गिविंग 21 तोपों के सलामी टू समवन फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड?
दो चार अपने बारे में ख्याल आया था एक बार, लेकिन फिर ना मैं इतना हम्बल हूँ, मैंने किया नहीं।
शाहरुख बदन, वी हैव बीन सीइंग लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स लाइक दिस इन अवार्ड्स, जैसे यूट्यूब में अभी आपने कहा था, व्हाट्सएप पे भी ऐसे वीडियोस बहुत आते हैं, तो व्हाट वुड बी वेरी एक्साइटिंग लाइक, एंड इट वुड बी अ टिकट शो, तो व्हाई विल पीपल कम, लाइक व्हाट इज द रियल कॉन्सेप्ट बिहाइंड दिस? इन फैक्ट आप भी जुड़े हो तो ने भी कुछ उनको सवाल किए होंगे।
पूछ क्या रहे थे उसमें?
मुझे भी समझ
नहीं। मैं क्या करूंगा?
नहीं, आप क्या करोगे? लेकिन इसमें इतना अट्रैक्शन क्या रहेगा, मेरा कहने का मतलब?
अरे आना, छह को देख ना आराम से, टिकट बिक रहे हैं। ऐसे थोड़ा ना कि ऐसा कुछ हम शो लगा देंगे वहां पे, इतने बड़े बड़े लोग बैठे हैं, राय बैठा हुआ है, दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा शो किया है सावन कावल ने, जिसने क्रिएट किया हुआ है, राज कलर्स वाले बैठे हैं, सब लोग प्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं, तो कुछ तो ठीक ठाक ही करेंगे ना। ऐसा थोड़ा ना कि आ जाओ देखो, अरे यार ये तो कुछ भी नहीं था यार।
गुड आंसर।
बाय द वे, शाहरुख सीक्रेट ड्रीम एंड विश इज टू बी एन एक्शन स्टार। आई जस्ट वांट टू से दैट।
एक्चुअली आई वांटेड ऑल माय लाइफ टू बी व्हाट हर हस्बैंड इज अजय। आई वांटेड टू बी एक्शन जैक्सन, रियली आई एम टेलिंग यू। यार
हमें लगता है कि आपके कई सारे टैलेंट्स को बहुत अच्छे-अच्छे प्लेटफॉर्म्स मिल चुके हैं। वी हैव सीन अ होल लॉट ऑफ वंडरफुल थिंग्स दैट यू डू। व्हाट आर द वंडरफुल टैलेंट्स दैट यू हैव दैट वी हैव दैट हैवंट got a platform yet?
If I tell you, I'll have to kill you.
Okay, aapki taraf se
maut ki mujhe, and if I have to tell you, your husband will have to kill you.
Mansoor hai. But honestly, I mean, there's got to be something that you wish you'd shown to the world and got under your belt as well.
This is very vulgar, huh? Show to the world which you've got under the belt. Aisa lag
raha, I can't win with this man. Whatever I say, it goes wrong.
We are talking about talent. We saw a new brave talent of Mr. Aamir Khan today. Have you seen the posters? What do you have to say? And do you think nudity has come of age?
All right, this we you know, just take questions with
me,
the property.
Don't go there and say that's a talent, okay?
This has led to him being a host of many television programs, game shows, and award functions, including India's most favorite show, Kaun Banega Crorepati. His larger-than-life persona continues to win hearts all over the world, with a fan following going in billions. Shah Rukh Khan has been bestowed with numerous awards, not just for his contribution in acting, but also lending a helping hand for the less fortunate. He has been awarded the Filmfare Best Actor Awards 8 times, tying him with the legendary actor Dilip Kumar. Apart from awards by Film Fraternity, he has also been conferred with the Top French Civilian Award, Knight of the Legion of Honours. Recently, he has also been given the Global Diversity Award for his outstanding achievement in the field of acting and other philanthropic endeavours. SRK co-owns 2 production houses, Dreams Unlimited and Red Chillies Entertainment, and the IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders. Recipient of Padma Shri and many other prestigious awards from France, UNESCO, by King of Morocco and by Yale, Khan resides in his beachside patio mansion called Mannat in Mumbai with his wife and children. SRK's friend list is huge, but one among them is much talked about, and that is of Karan Johar's. Karan Johar and SRK are known to be best friends in Bollywood. Yes, their relationship has seen ups and downs, but which relationship has been perfect ever? While everybody knows the recent tales about their friendship, many do not know how they met and became thick buddies. While talking to a publication, Karan has spilled beans about how the two met and ultimately became friends. Apparently, Karan met SRK even before he stepped into Bollywood. The filmmaker mentioned that he first met him when the actor arrived at director Anand Mahindra's office for an audition of a TV serial. The filmmaker says that he was at a venue as Anand wanted a fat kid in his serial, and he asked Karan's mother to send Karan for the audition. At the venue, Lokhanwala Andheri, Karan saw SRK sitting at a table solving crossword puzzle and gulping down tea after tea. At that time, the student of the year director was unaware of who he was.
Unless Anand came to the spot, Karan was surprised to see when SRK went to Anand and said that he cannot accept the offer to act in his serial and walked out. It was then that Anand told Karan that the guy was Shah Rukh Khan, the one who acted in the TV serial Refugee. The next time, Karan met Khan on the sets of Duplicate, which was produced by Yash Johar. It is here that Karan took an opportunity to introduce himself to the actor. Interestingly, Karan narrated the whole incident, which proved to be an icebreaker, and that's how the two started chatting for the first time. And the rest is the history. His philosophy with people is, it's okay if people let you down, their loss, not yours. The biggest controversies in King Khan's filmy career was the Khan War. It all started in 2008, a spat between the two Khans, Shah Rukh Khan and Salman, which is still a favorite with the tabloids. There was a time when Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan called each other brothers. But now the rivalry between the two is out in the open. While Salman Khan says, Shah Rukh Khan and I can never be friends, SRK thinks Salman and I don't talk, which is absolutely right. So what went wrong? This apparently got ugly at Katrina Kaif's birthday bash in 2008. It is believed that SRK made inappropriate comments about Salman's ex-flame Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, which annoyed him. King Khan in an interview said that Salman got angry because he turned down a cameo in Main Aur Mrs. Khanna, while Salman agreed to do a guest appearance in Om Shanti Om. Salman in turn said that he never offered him a movie, adding Shah Rukh was like my brother, he used to call him sir during his struggling days. In 2011, in Coffee with Karan, SRK publicly apologized to the actor saying, if Salman is angry with him, it's 100% my fault. However, Salman retorted saying that SRK's apology was just for the TRP. At Mukesh Ambani's bash in Sachin Tendulkar's honor, Salman took a dig at SRK saying, Salman ka record todna mushkil hi nahi namumkin hai, aur ye don nahi main bol raha hu. Khan had reacted saying, I get numb by the kind of stories I keep hearing about myself. I try not to take them seriously or comment about them. Well, now they are good friends and all wells that end well. Shah Rukh Khan's upcoming movies are Fan and Rais that are scheduled for 2015 release. I am sure that every Indian must be proud for SRK that Bollywood movies are majorly popular outside India because the SRK's appeal to people across the globe. He is an international phenomenon. I could go on and on about this living legend. I will end now by saying that we, billions of people worldwide, will always love him more than our lives. Many of us even worship him as God. He makes us happy, makes us cry, makes us emotional with him. He single-handedly took our Indian cinema to the global level where it is now. We take great pride that he is from the country where we reside in. Keep rocking the world, SRK. We will be always with you.
Mujh par ek ehsaan karna. Bachcho ke liye subscribe karna.